New tonight, Waco police arrested a 19-year-old in connection to last night's shooting. The shooting happened before 8 p.m. near Kings Highway and Olive Street. 19-year-old Taiwan Hicks was arrested this morning for aggravated assault. Neighbors told 6 News they heard several gunshots. 2 people, a man and a woman, were hurt, but they're expected to be okay. Waco PD also reminding that anyone can submit anonymous tips through Crime Stoppers, so please take advantage of that.